Reporter Patrick Kelly and I are currently at the Boys and Girls Club, where kiddos who knew Tucker are going to be releasing balloons for him in his honor since he passed away last Friday in a rollover accident here in Moffat County.
Balloons.